Sarah.
She was born one morning on the San Juan summer back in 1881. She was the beautiful daughter of the DNRG, weighed about 1,000 tons. It was 45 miles through the Animas Canyon. They sat her on a narrow gauge. She drank a whole lot of water, ate a lot of coal. They called her the Silverton, the
Silverton train. Here come the Silverton up from Durango. Here come the Silverton shoveling coal. Here come the Silverton up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow.
Listen to the whistle through the rockwood cut on the High Line to Silverton Town.
Thank you.
Man,
thanks.
You're gonna get a shiver when you check out the river. It's 400 feet straight down. Well, you take on some water at the Needleton tank. You struggle up a 2-5 grade. By the time you get your hide to the snowshed slide, you better ride on the Silverton
train. Here come the Silverton up from Durango. Here comes the Silverton shoveling coal. Here comes the Silverton up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow. Silverton up from Durango. Here come the Silverton shoveling coal. Here come the Silverton up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow.
Well, down by the station early in the morning, there's a whole lot of people in line. And they've all bought a ticket on a train to yesterday, and it's gonna leave on time. It's 45 miles through the Animas Canyon. They sat her on a narrow gauge. She drinks a whole lot of water and eats a lot of coal. They call her the Silverton
train. Here comes the Silverton up from Durango. Here comes the Silverton shoveling coal. Here comes the Silverton up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow. Here comes the Silverton up from Durango. Silverton shoveling coal. Here comes the Silverton up from the canyon. See the smoke and hear the whistle blow.
Thank you very much, folks.